In the beginning, you reveal apathy, indifference, one towards the others. Leave me alone, keep your distance. To the extent to which you start putting pressure on trying to connect with one another, all of us together, then we start revealing hatred instead of apathy. That's advancement. That's the feeling of destruction. It's no longer exile. Destruction is not exile. Destruction is the feeling of the broken kli, the feeling of the disease, of the illness. And then, as you keep on going, not afraid of the hatred, and you use the upper light in order to correct it, then, through the hatred, you achieve love. So we have at least three stages. I can count 10 stages for you, but these are the main ones. Apathy, hatred, love.